Got the gimbal set up now for the tilt on my auxiliary channel 2. There's position 1, position 2, position 3. Couldn't get it to tilt all the way down, but this is good enough. Gives you a whole different way of recording. Took a while to figure it out, but very nicely set up now on the Rctimer gimbal. Got all my wires hidden with braided lines.